Championship Week is brought to you by Titan Machinery. As the semi-full of equipment left the Fargo Dome yesterday, that set in motion the Bison departing once again for Frisco, Texas. Players and coaches arrived at the airport early this morning and touched down in Dallas just after noon local time. From there, buses took the herd to the Westin Hotel in Frisco, a new home this time around, but the same warm welcome was present as the buses dropped off coaches, players, and staff. After checking into the hotel, getting room keys, and getting situated, players ate and departed for FC Dallas Stadium for about a 1 hour and 30 minute practice in chilly conditions.
I think there's still a little bit of feeling out that goes on at the start, but we fell right in. I thought enthusiasm, passion's kind of a crazy word to use, but, enjoying your work, that kind of showed today in practice. We were fairly sharp. We only had a couple plays that we had to redo, so the sharpness was pretty good. I think we had a couple drops, but mostly all our balls in the pass game were completed and assignments were sound in the run game.
Players will have meetings and dinner, and then it is lights out in preparation for a full day of activities tomorrow. This time around, familiarity, a key component to feeling comfortable in the Longhorn State.
Anytime you go through something for the second time, I think with the itinerary being pretty consistent, Coach Bull laying out a great plan for the next couple days, and then obviously game day won't be much different. The kids fall in, the one thing our guys do a great job of is looking at the schedule and then attacking the schedule. So they've done a nice job here on the first day and with the flight, the meal, and then getting going with practice today.
And while preparing and playing for a national championship is a lot of work, the atmosphere and exposure has become a benefit to Bison coaches during the recruiting season.
I think the class that we're going to bring in for the 2013 year, recruiting year, we recruited off of the previous championship. This next group will be recruited off of this championship. And so what you're talking about is, back-to-back great seasons that kids are not going to be able to look at and say, okay, what about NDSU don't I like? And from an exposure standpoint, like Coach Burns mentioned, what ESPN2 does and what you guys do at NDSU with all of our multimedia outlets, it's wonderful. It's things to be able to deliver to the kids that they can relate to and they want to be part of.
GoBison.com will be with you all day tomorrow as the team will head to a local hospital after a morning practice and end the night in the Texas Barbecue Bowl. See those events, plus hear from players for the first time on Championship Week, brought to you by Titan Machinery. Reporting from Frisco, Texas, I'm Casey Byers for GoBison.com.